Hey everyone, just at the truck stop shower or whatever, and I thought I'd give you a running through what it is like. Well, I'm not a pilot flying jet, so when you come in, you know, there's places to put luggage, like your coat or whatever, your bag, you have a toilet, you have a shower. Some of them provide soap and stuff and whatnot. Usually this is where they sit towels. I don't use their towels or rags. Well, I use my their rag to wipe off my shoes. That's why I don't use their stuff. Trash can. And then you have a sink. Soap right there. You know, while I'm packing up, actually leave. I just want to make a quick video of the truck stop. You know, you're a fan. Helpful hints on what to buy or get the free stuff on the road, like a caddy, shower caddy, like this one hangs. I got this actually at a truck stop. You know, of course you don't want a book bag or a duffel bag. I originally bought this to pack stuff in, but it's too small to pack on my clothes, so. You know, I just use this one specifically for the showers. Like I said, you know, I bring my own towels and rags. And, you know, I clean my, you know, coffee mugs and stuff. Or whatever, you know, in my shower. So, just a quick run through. This is actually, you know, a little vanity step or whatever. Seat to sit on, well, I guess while you're dressing and whatnot. But yeah, that's a quick run through. Disclaimer, all truck stop showers are not nice like this at all. At all. Just a disclaimer, you're gonna get some that are gonna be way small. I was in one where it was just a really small shower, like the width of this. And then there was a toilet, and I was there. There was no nice little seat or vanity. We didn't have this to place your stuff at. You just had this little floating sink. So, you know, just putting that out there. Not a pilot, you didn't have nice ones.